taken into custody without incident. This investigation is possibly gang-related and is ongoing. Stay tuned to Long Beach Local News for updates on this story, as well as other breaking news.